But Glenn Oliver, born and raised in the Bronx, tells Pix11 News, when this is your reality almost every day, it's hard to change the perception. He says it's embedded in the culture.
It's a culture thing. A lot of people grow up here, they feel like they have to present themselves a certain way and go about that, you know, lifestyle. You attack it directly from the culture, starting from the household.